anymore. It's disgusting. You may find yourself a little more selective about where you shop for gasoline these days because of the high prices, and you have probably noticed that prices can vary quite a bit within a relatively small area. Why is that? Correspondent William Lajeunesse has some answers.
There's a saying, beggars can't be choosers, and at this point, whatever the cheapest gas can find, I'm game. As